हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल वैष्णवी नलावडे। आई एम वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चरर इन इंदिरा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मसी साडवली। इन टुडेज वीडियो लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर प्रीवियस चैप्टर, दैट इज बेसिक्स ऑफ फाइटोकेमिस्ट्री। इन दैट सेकंड पार्ट वील डिस्कस अबाउट मैसिरेशन, डाइजेशन एंड परकोलेशन। Okay, these are the various extractions methods employed in the phytochemistry. We will learn in that learning objectives of this chapter. In that we will discuss after completing this chapter, students should be able to understand the basic extractions methods of phytoconstituents and some modern extraction technology. Then application of latest techniques like spectroscopy, chromatography and electrophoresis in the isolation, purification and identification of crude drugs. Then various conventional extractors along with modern extractors for extraction identification as well as quantification of medicinal and aromatic प्लांट्स। सो वेरियस एक्सट्रैक्शन्स मेथड्स कोणकोणते आहेत? सो एक्सट्रैक्शन मेथड त्याच्यामध्ये वेगवेगळ्या प्रकारचे एक्सट्रैक्शन्स मेथड्स अवेलेबल आहेत। सो फर्स्ट आहे मॅसिरेशन, डायजेशन, परकोलेशन, कंटिन्युअस हॉट एक्सट्रैक्शन, म्हणजे त्याच्यामध्ये आपण सॉक्सलेट ॲपॅरेटस यूज करतो, सो त्याला असं म्हटलं जातं सॉक्सलेट एक्सट्रैक्शन। देन सुपर क्रिटिकल फ्लूइड एक्सट्रैक्शन, काउंटर करंट एक्सट्रैक्शन, मायक्रोवेव असिस्टेड एक्सट्रैक्शन, अल्ट्रासोनिक असिस्टेड एक्सट्रैक्शन, इन्फ्यूजन एंड डिकॉक्शन, प्रेशर कुकर एक्सट्रैक्शन, एक्सट्रैक्शन बाय पैसेज थ्रू ए कॉइल मिल, कोलाइड मिल, देन यूज ऑफ सरफेस एक्टिव एजेंट इन ड्रग एक्सट्रैक्शन एंड एक्सप्रेशन एंड डायकोलेशन। दीज आर द वेरियस एक्सट्रैक्शन्स मेथड यूज इन द फाइटोकेमिस्ट्री और डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ फाइटो कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट्स और आइसोलेशन एंड एक्सट्रैक्शन टेक्निक्स। ओके, सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न द वेरियस एक्सट्रैक्टर्स यूज इन द फार्माकोग्नोसी और फाइटोकेमिस्ट्री। ओके, सो यू कैन सी दिस इमेज इन दैट सैम्पल, सीड सैम्पल्स इज यूज्ड, देन क्रश सैम्पल, देन एक्सट्रैक्शन मेथडोलॉजी मे तुम्हाला इथे परकोलेशन दिसते, देन सॉक्सलेट ॲपॅरेटस आहे, ऍसिड हायड्रोलिसिस आहे, देन काय होतं त्याचं एस्टरिफिकेशन केलं जातं एंड तुम्हाला काय मिळणार आहे, प्रोडक्ट मिळणार आहे। ओके, सो ते केमिकल जे आहेत ते त्याचं ॲनालिसिस केलं जातं विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ॲनालिटिकल टेक्निक, स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी आहे, क्रोमॅटोग्राफी आहे। ओके, विथ द हेल्प ऑफ दॅट एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन टेक्निक्स फॉलोड इन द फार्माकोग्नोसी अँड फायटोकेमिस्ट्री। ओके, सो एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन म्हणजे काय? तर एखादा क्रूड ड्रग, आता क्रूड ड्रग एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन इज द सेपरेशन टेक्निक फॉर मेडिसिनली ॲक्टिव कंपोनंट्स ऑफ प्लांट टिश्यूज फ्रॉम द इनॲक्टिव ऑर इनट कंपाउंड बाय युझिंग सुटेबल सॉल्वंट्स। सो आपण प्रिव्हियस व्हिडिओ लेक्चरमध्ये बघितलेलं आहे की चॉईस ऑफ सॉल्वंट्स, कोणकोणत्या प्रकारचे आपल्याला सॉल्वंट्स यूज करायचे, त्याच्या प्रॉपर्टीज काय आहेत, हे आपण मागच्या लेक्चरमध्ये प्रीवियस व्हिडिओ लेक्चरमध्ये बघितलेलं आहे। सो चॉईस ऑफ सॉल्वंट इन दॅट दे शुड बी नॉन टॉक्झिक, दे शुड ॲक्ट ॲज अ प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह, दे शुड इव्हॅपोरेट इन लेस टेम्परेचर, दे शुड हॅव हाय ॲब्झॉर्प्शन पॉवर इन द एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट, दे शुड नॉट अलाव द एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट टू फॉर्म कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑर डिसोसिएशन। दीज आर द सम प्रॉपर्टीज यूज इन द चॉईस ऑफ सॉल्वंट। देन एक जनरल एक्सट्रॅक्शन स्टेप्स ऑफ हर्बल्स, आपण हर्बल्सचं एखादं एक्सट्रॅक्शन करणार आहोत तर त्याच्यामध्ये कोणकोणत्या स्टेप्स यूज करणार आहोत, त्याच्यामध्ये फर्स्ट आहे आपल्याला एखादं प्लांट यूज करायचं आहे। सो ते प्लांट जे आहे त्याचं ऑथेंटिकेशन, सिलेक्शन ऑफ पार्ट्स अँड अदर पॅरामीटर्स चेक केले पाहिजेत। ओके, देन त्याचं काय केलं जातं, रॉ मटेरियल, दॅट इज सिलेक्शन ऑफ मेथड्स, देन साईज रिडक्शन, त्याचं काय केलं जातं, साईज रिडक्शन केलं जातं, देन एक्स्ट्रॅक्शनसाठी यूज केलं जातं। सो त्यामध्ये काय केलं जातं, एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन करत असताना सिलेक्शन ऑफ मेथड्स, सॉल्वंट्स अँड चेकिंग ऑफ अदर पॅरामीटर्स, दीज आर द जनरल एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन स्टेप्स ऑफ हर्बल्स। देन आता एक्स्ट्रैक्शन, जनरल एक्स्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ प्लांट एक्स्ट्रैक्शन्स मध्ये कोणकोणत्या मेथड यूज केले जातात, त्याच्यामध्ये फर्स्ट आहे प्लांट मटेरियल्स, देन सॉलिड लिक्विड एक्स्ट्रैक्शन, देन व्हेरियस मेथड्स ऑफ एक्स्ट्रैक्शन्स, देन एक्स्ट्रैक्ट केला जातो, देन लिक्विड लिक्विड एक्स्ट्रैक्शन्स, देन सेपरेटिंग फनेल, सेंट्रीफ्यूग, आयन एक्सचेंज एक्सेट्रा, दीज आर द मेथड्स यूज्ड इन द एक्स्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, सो व्हेरियस एक्स्ट्रैक्शन्स मेथड्स कोणकोणते आहेत, मॅसिरेशन आहे, डायजेशन आहे, परकोलेशन आहे, कंटिन्युअस हॉट एक्स्ट्रैक्शन मेथड आहे, सुपरक्रिटिकल फ्लुइड एक्स्ट्रैक्शन मेथड आहे, काउंटर करंट एक्स्ट्रैक्शन आहे, मायक्रोवेव असिस्टेड एक्स्ट्रैक्शन आहे, अल्ट्रासोनिक असिस्टेड एक्स्ट्रैक्शन आहे, इन्फ्युजन आहे, डिकॉक्शन आहे, प्रेशर कुकर एक्स्ट्रैक्शन, एक्स्ट्रैक्शन बाय पॅसेज थ्रू कोलाइडल मिल, देन यूज ऑफ सर्फेस ॲक्टिव एजंट्स इन ड्रग एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन अँड एक्सप्रेशन अँड डायकोलेशन. दीज आर द व्हेरियस एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन्स मेथड्स यूज्ड इन द एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन. ओके, बेसिक प्रिन्सिपल ऑफ एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन, इन दॅट द बेसिक प्रिन्सिपल ऑफ एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन इज द सोल्युबिलिटी ऑफ प्लांट कन्स्टिट्युएंट्स इन द सॉल्वंट, सो दॅट डिझॉल्व प्लांट कन्स्टिट्युएंट्स कम आउट फ्रॉम द प्लांट सेल अँड फर्दर इव्हॅपोरेशन ऑफ द सॉल्वंट इज फॉर्म एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट. सो दीज आर द प्रिन्सिपल ऑफ एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन. सो आपण काय काय बघितलं आहे, एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन्सच्या टेक्निक बघितल्या, चॉईस ऑफ सॉल्व्हंट बघितलं. सो इन दिस टुडेज व्हिडिओ लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मॅसिरेशन, परकोलेशन. ओके, सो मॅसिरेशन म्हणजे काय, द वर्ड मॅसिरेशन डिनोट्स सॉफ्टनिंग. द बेस्ट एक्झाम्पल इज टी बॅग्स. Okay, you can see these image of tea bags, mostly used in the railways and picnics, traveling diaries. Okay, so the word maceration denotes softening. The maceration process, also called as process M, is used for producing tinctures, extracts and concentrated infusions. It is the simplest method of crude drug extraction, which was officially in Indian Pharmacopoeia 1966. The infusion manje kay? Infusion manje fresh infusions are prepared by macerating the crude drug for a short period of time with cold or boiling water. So these are dilute solution of the readily soluble constituents of crude drugs. These methods is used for extraction of chemical compound or flavors from plant parts using water, oil or alcohol as a solvent. So this method is simple and inexpensive, and these disadvantage of this method, infusion, it is a time consuming. So maceration. आता मॅसिरेशन म्हणजे काय, तर होल ऑर कोर्सली पावडर ड्रग इज प्लेस्ड इन अ स्टॉपर्ड कंटेनर विथ अ सॉल्वंट अँड अलाव टू स्टँड ॲट अ रूम टेम्परेचर फॉर अ पिरियड ऑफ ॲटलीस्ट 3 to 7 days विथ फ्रिक्वेंट ॲजिटेशन अंटील द सोल्युबल मॅटर इज डिझॉल्व. दीज मेथड परफॉर्म ॲट रूम टेम्परेचर बाय मिक्सिंग द पावडर ड्रग विथ द सॉल्वंट विथ द रेशो जनरली 1:5 ऑर 1:10 अँड स्टँड फॉर सेवरल डेज. सो द मिक्सचर इज देन स्ट्रेन्ड अँड द मार्क, इट इज द डॅम सॉलिड मटेरियल, इट इज मार्क इज प्रेस्ड अँड द कंबाइंड लिक्विड्स आर सेपरेटेड बाय फिल्ट्रेशन ऑर डिकॅन्टेशन आफ्टर स्टँडिंग. Okay, so you can see this image and it is the example of, best example of maceration. So steeping extraction, in that first one is pour hot water in a cup, then dip tea bags in cup, then steep for few minutes, then remove tea bags and enjoy. Okay, these are the example, best example of this maceration technique. So classification of maceration, in that there are 3 types of classification, in that simple, modified and multiple. These are the 3 steps or 3 types in the classification of maceration. In that simple maceration, it is a method for preparing tinctures from organized drugs. Example is root, stems and leaves. Then second, modified maceration. It is a method for preparing
tinctures from unorganized drugs. Example is oleoresins and gum resins. Then multiple maceration, in that it is method for preparing concentrated extracts. So these methods includes double maceration and triple maceration. These are the classification of maceration: simple maceration, modified maceration, and multiple maceration. Then simple maceration. In that, simple maceration involves extraction of organized drugs having specific cell structures. Example in that, roots, stem, leaves, flowers, etc. It is a very simple method which does not require trained operators. Tincture of myrrh and compound tincture of benzoin are examples of products prepared by simple maceration. Simple maceration involves extraction of organized drugs having specific cell structures. Example is that roots, stem, leaves, flowers, etc. It is a very simple method which does not require trained operators. Tinctures of myrrh and compound tincture of benzoin are example of products prepared by simple maceration. Principle in that, in simple maceration, solid ingredients and the solvent are taken in a stoppered container and left undisturbed for at least 3 to 7 days with frequent agitation. When the soluble matter dissolves in the solvent, the resultant mixture is passed through the sieves or nets. The myrrh obtained in the sieves is pressed and the liquids are combined and filtered or decanted after standing. So, principle of simple maceration, in that solid ingredients and solvents are taken in a stoppered container and left undisturbed for at least 3 to 7 days with frequent agitation. When the soluble matter dissolves in the solvent, the resultant mixture is passed through the sieves or nets. The myrrh retained in the sieves is pressed and the liquids are combined and filtered or decanted after standing. Then, apparatus used for this simple maceration. You can see this image of maceration bottle. Okay, so stoppered, then solvent layer and drum. So, simple maceration is performed using a wide mouth bottle or any other container which can be closed tightly to prevent evaporation of the menstruum. Okay, simple maceration is performed using a wide mouth bottle or any other container which can be closed tightly to prevent evaporation of the menstruum. So, procedure of this simple maceration. In that, in simple maceration, the crude drug to be extracted and the menstruum are placed in close contact in closed vessel for 7 days with frequent agitation. After 7 days, the resultant mixture is strained through sieves. The myrrh retained is pressed and the liquids are combined and filtered. The drug should be properly communicated. Okay, in simple maceration, the drug to be extracted and the menstruum are placed in closed contact in a closed vessel for 7 days with frequent agitation. After 7 days, the resultant mixture is strained through sieves. The myrrh retained is pressed and the liquids are combined and filtered. The drug should be properly communicated. The menstruum penetrates the cellular structure of drug and softens and ultimately dissolves the soluble portions. A closed vessel is used for preventing menstruum loss by evaporation. Occasionally shaking is recommended to maintain a rapid equilibrium between the intra and extracellular fluids. So the degree of pressing the myrrh may vary. So thus the final product is not adjusted to a fixed volume. Simple maceration process take around 14 days to complete. And the ratio of drug to menstruum should be 1:10. When the drug and menstruum are left undisturbed, then sediment may form, which can be avoided by standing the fluid product for a few days prior to use. So simple maceration method cannot be used for extracting all the
मार. ओके, स्लाइड्स मध्ये थोडेसे करेक्शन्स आहेत कारण का पीपीटी ज्या आहेत त्या लैपटॉप वरती प्रिपेयर्ड केलेले आहेत. सो मोबाइल मध्ये त्याचं जे काही लेटरिंग आहे किंवा फॉन्ट जो आहे तो चेंज होतो, त्याच्यामुळे हे थोडंसं इथे लाइन्स ज्या आहेत त्या वरखाली झालेल्या आहेत. ओके, सो सॉरी फॉर दॅट. देन नेक्स्ट वन इज मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन. आपण फर्स्ट बघितलं सिम्पल मॅसरेशन, नेक्स्ट आहे मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन. इन दॅट मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन इज यूज्ड फॉर एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ ड्रग्स हॅविंग नो सेल्युलर ऑर टिश्यू स्ट्रक्चर. मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन इज यूज्ड फॉर एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ ड्रग्स हॅविंग नो सेल्युलर ऑर टिश्यू स्ट्रक्चर, दॅट इज अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग्स. एक्झाम्पल इन दॅट मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन गम्स रेझिन्स, गम रेझिन्स अँड ऑलिओगम रेझिन्स. ड्यूरिंग द एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ अनऑर्गनाइज ड्रग्स द मार्क फॉर्म्स ए कॉम्पॅक्ट मास अँड रिटेन्स नो मॅसरेट, दस प्रेसिंग द मार्क इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. इन मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन द फायनल प्रोडक्ट इज ॲडजस्टेड टू अ डिफायनाईट व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ एक्स्ट्रॅक्टिंग अनऑर्गनाइज ड्रग्स बिकॉज कम्प्लीट एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्युएंट्स ऑकर्स विद इन अ शॉर्ट टाईम पिरियड. सिन्स द अनऑर्गनाइज ड्रग्स लॅक सेल्युलर स्ट्रक्चर द सोल्युबल कंपोनंट्स आर इन डायरेक्ट कॉन्टॅक्ट विथ द मेनस्ट्रम दस क्विकनिंग द एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन प्रोसेस. मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन ऑकर्स इन द फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स. इन दॅट फर्स्ट द अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग टू बी एक्स्ट्रॅक्टेड इज रिड्यूस्ड टू मायन्यूट पार्टिकल्स अँड प्लेस्ड इन अ क्लोज्ड व्हेसल्स विथ द मेनस्ट्रम इक्वल टू 80% ऑफ द बल्क ऑफ द फिनिश प्रोडक्ट फॉर 2 to 7 डेज. द दिस मिक्सचर इज फ्रिक्वेंटली ॲजिटेटेड. आफ्टर ए वीक द मिक्सचर इज स्ट्रेन अँड द स्ट्रेन लिक्विड इज फिल्टर. देन द मार्क लेफ्ट बिहाइंड इट वॉज हेड विथ फ्रेश मेनस्ट्रम दॅट इज लेस दॅन 20% ऑफ द फिनिश्ड बल्क अँड द वॉशिंग ऑप्टेन आर पास थ्रू द स्ट्रेन अँड फिल्टर यूज प्रिव्हियसली इन स्टेप 3. मेनस्ट्रम इज पास थ्रू द फिल्टर इन अमाऊंट सफिशियंट टू मेकअप द डिझायर्ड व्हॉल्यूम. ए ड्राय रिसिव्हर ऑर ए रिसिव्हर वॉश्ड विथ द मेनस्ट्रम इज यूज्ड फॉर कलेक्टिंग द फिल्ट्रेट. दिस इज बिकॉज अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग्स कंटेन वॉटर सोल्युबल रिझनस मॅटर विच गेट्स प्रेसिपिटेटेड दस अफेक्टिंग द क्लॅरिटी ऑफ द फिनिश्ड प्रॉडक्ट. सो दीज आर द स्टेप्स विच यूज्ड इन द मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन. मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन इज यूज्ड फॉर एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ ड्रग्स हॅविंग नो सेल्युलर ऑर टिश्यू स्ट्रक्चर दॅट इज अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग. अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग एक्झाम्पल इज गम रेझिन्स अँड ऑलिओगम रेझिन्स. ओके, ड्युरिंग द एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग्स द मार्क फॉर्म्स ए कॉम्पॅक्ट मास अँड रिटेन्स नो मॅसिरेट सो दस प्रेसिंग द मार्क इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. इन मॉडिफाईड मॅसरेशन द फायनल प्रोडक्ट इज ॲडजस्टेड टू अ डिफायनाईट व्हॉल्यूम फॉर एक्स्ट्रॅक्टिंग अनऑर्गनाइज्ड ड्रग्स बिकॉज कम्प्लीट एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्युएंट्स ऑकर्स विद इन अ शॉर्ट टाईम पिरियड. Since the unorganized drugs lack cellular structure and the soluble components are in direct contact with the menstrum, thus quickening the extraction process, modified maceration occurs in the following steps. There are 6 steps in the modified maceration. Then next one is multiple maceration. Double maceration, triple maceration. ओके, दीज आर द मल्टिपल मॅसरेशन. सो मल्टिपल मॅसरेशन प्रोसेस अचीव्स मॅक्झिमम एक्स्ट्रॅक्शन बाय युटिलायझिंग द मेनस्ट्रम इन पोर्शन्स ऑफ सक्सेसिव मॅसरेशन. हाउएव्हर अलाउन्स इज मेड ऑफ ऑर द व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ मेनस्ट्रम रिटेन बाय द मार्क ॲट द एंड ऑफ द प्रोसेस. द रेशो ऑफ ड्रग टू मेनस्ट्रम इज लो. द मेनस्ट्रम व्हॉल्यू फॉर ईच मॅसरेशन प्रोसेस कॅन बी कॅल्क्युलेटेड ॲज following. So double maceration is formula for that. Volume of menstruum for first maceration is equal to total volume minus volume retained by drug divided by 2 in plus volume retained by drug. So if don't shake 200 gram of drug is to be extracted with 1100 ml of the total volume of menstruum by double maceration. The menstruum volume to be used for first maceration would be 1100 minus 100 divided by 2 plus 100 is equal to 600 ml. It is assumed that after pressing, each 2 gram of drug retains 1 ml of menstruum. Hence, the menstruum volume to be used for second maceration would be 1100 ml minus 600 ml is equal to 500 ml. That is the double maceration. Okay? काय करायचे तुम्हाला? Total volume किती आहे? 1100 minus 100 ml volume त्याने काय केला आहे? Retain केला आहे त्या ड्रगने. Divided by काय करायचे तुम्हाला? 2 plus volume retained by drug. Then, नंतर काय करायचे? Each, as if it is assumed that after pressing, each 2 gram of drug retains 1 ml of menstruum. Hence, the menstruum volume to be used for second maceration would be 1000 total volume minus volume of menstruum for first maceration. That is the double maceration. Okay? Then, triple maceration. In that, volume of menstruum for first maceration is equal to total volume minus volume retained by drug divided by 3 plus volume retained by drug. So if 1000 gram of drug to be extracted with 9000 ml of the menstruum by triple maceration, the menstruum volume to be used for first maceration would be 9000 minus 300 divided by 3 plus 300 is equal to 5000 ml. So it is assumed that each gram of unpressed drug retains 3 ml of menstruum. Hence, the menstruum volume to be used for second and third maceration would be 9000 minus 5000 divided by 2 is equal to 2000 ml each. So if 200 gram of drug is to be extracted with 1100 ml of the menstruum by single, double and triple maceration, the extractives will approximately 90%, 96.5% and 98.5% respectively. Thus, the extraction effectiveness increases with the increase in number of macerations in multiple operations. So, multiple maceration, although is not in use at the present time. So, these are the calculation of multiple maceration. Okay. Then, next ahe digestion. The digestion manje kay? Tar in this method, heat and pressure both are required. This is a form of maceration in which gentle heat is used during the process of extraction. And it is used when the moderately elevated temperature is not objectionable. The solvent efficiency of the menstruum is thereby increased. Most of the non-thermolabile plant constituents are used for extraction by this method because of high penetration power of the solvent and solubilization of plant constituents are high due to cumulative application of heat and pressure. Okay, so digestion, in that digestion is a modified maceration process. It involves extraction at such a high temperature which does not put adverse effects on the active ingredients. Higher temperature enhances the solvent action of menstruum and constant mechanical agitation of the system speed up the entanglement of equilibrium. If at the used of temperature the menstruum gets volatilized easily, a reflux condenser should be
attached to the vessels in which the digestion process is being performed. So this facilitates the condensation of menstruum so that it can be recovered and returned back to the container. These are digestion techniques. This is a modified maceration process. Okay, then percolation. Next one is percolation. So the term percolation has been derived from the Greek word that is percolare, which means to pass through. You can see this image. There are three layers, that is different layers. Okay, percolare, which means pass through. ह्याच्यातून काय केलं जाते, सॉल्व्हंट्स जे आहे ते काय केलं जातं, एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट केलं जातं. देन पर्कोलेशन ऑर प्रोसेस पी इज टर्म दॅट इज लेक्सिवेशन. इट इन्वॉल्व्स एक्स्ट्रॅक्टिंग द कॉन्स्टिट्युएंट्स ऑफ ग्रॅन्युलेटेड ऑर पावडर ड्रग बाय स्लोली पासिंग डाऊन थ्रू इट इट ए सुटेबल मेनस्ट्रम. The menstruum, while traveling down the drug column under the influence of gravity, extracts the drug particles layers wise, which are further replaced with the layers above as it moves downwards. So percolation method achieves complete drug extraction. So menstruum, crude plant material, perforated plate, then drain wall, and finally that is extract. So a percolator, that is a narrow cone shaped vessels open at both the ends, is generally used in the extraction techniques. So the solid ingredients are moistened with an appropriate amount of the specified menstruum and allowed to stand for approximately 4 hours in a well closed container, after which the mass is packed at the top of the percolator is closed. Then additional menstruum is added to form a shallow layer above the mass, and the mixture is allowed to macerate in the closed percolator for 24 hours. The outlet of percolator is open, and the liquid contained therein is allowed to drip slowly. So additional menstruum is added as required until the percolator measures about 3/4 of the required volume of the finished product. The mark is then pressed and the expressed liquid is added to the percolate. Then sufficient menstruum is added to produce the required volume, and the mixed liquid is clarified by filtration or by standing followed by decanting. So this procedure is used to extract active ingredients in the preparation of tinctures and fluid extracts. These are the procedure of percolation. Okay, menstruum, crude plant material, perforated plate and drain walls, and finally the extract gives. So principle of this percolation, in that percolation is a short successive maceration or extraction by displacement method. The powder drug to be extracted is placed in a percolator with a diaphragm at the base. The menstruum is passed at a regulated rate through the drug column while passing down. The menstruum dissolves the active constituents and becomes saturated. The gravitational force and the force of the above liquid column together make the saturated menstruum to move downward. This movement is however opposed by the capillarity force. So gravitational force, viscosity, adhesion, friction, osmosis, capillarity, surface tension and dissolution rate are the physical factors important in the percolation. These are the principle of this percolation method. Then procedure, in that first size reduction of the drug to a suitable degree, then moisture or imbibition, then packing, then maceration, then percolation, pressing of the mark, then adjustment of the volume, then clarification. These are the process of percolation. So first one is steps, first in that size reduction of the drug to a suitable degree.
The degree of size reduction of the drug to be extracted should be established by conducting experiments, because this is not always necessary. That finest grade of the powder drug will only undergo better extraction. Sometimes optimum grade of powder drug also achieves efficient extraction. सेकेंड स्टेप मध्ये काय आहे, मॉइशनिंग और इनहिबिशन. इन दैट इफ द ड्रग टू बी एक्सट्रैक्टेड इज मॉइशन इनिशियली एयर कंटेंट विद इन द सेल्स इज रिमूव्ड विच फैसिलिटेट्स मेनस्ट्रम पेनिट्रेशन. द ड्रग शुड बी मॉइशन विद द मेनस्ट्रम फॉर अराउंड 4 hours. इफ द पाउडर ड्रग इज पैक्ड इन द परकोलेटर इन ड्राई फॉर्म. So a uniform packing will not occur. Also the drug particles will swell and block the column when menstruum will be added. Thus the entire extraction process is hindered. The menstruum used for moistening the drug should be used in amount sufficient to well the drug particles before being packed in the percolator. So initial moistening of some unorganized drugs, example is oleogum resins, and in case of cold percolation of sugar in making syrups may bring about opposing effects to the extraction process. Then third one is packing. After completing the moistening of drug, it should be packed layer wise in the percolator. So each consecutive layer should be packed uniformly as per the requirement. So either moderately or firmly incomplete extraction of the drug will occur if portion and tightly packed portion will remain as such. So the extraction rate will show down if the column is packed very tightly. As the menstruum will not flow properly in the same manner, then extraction will not occur adequately if the column is packed very close loosely, as the menstruum will, the drug occupies 2/3 of the column and the exit of the percolator is plugged with the jute top. So the top of the drug is sprayed with the layer of wash sand, which keeps the drug intact when the menstruum is added. So packing of a percolator is shown in this figure. So bottle containing menstruum, layer of sand, then layer of sand, then filter paper, then drug, then jute top, then graduated receiver. So these are the packing arrangement in a percolator. Then maceration, that the menstruum is added in the percolator, leaving at least 2 cm layer at the top. Then the menstruum amount should be sufficient enough to saturate the column when the menstruum is being added. The stopcock at the exit should be kept open to allow air displacement of the menstruum. If not done so, the displaced air will be forced upward in the column and the packing will be disturbed. So menstruum is again added, leaving a layer at the top so that the upper layer of the drug do not dry up. So thereafter the percolator is closed for 24 hours, during which preliminary maceration occurs. The menstruum penetrates the cells and the soluble constituents get dissolved. So this step makes the drug exhausted by a small volume of the menstruum. Then fifth step, in that percolation, with the completion of maceration step, percolation is initiated by opening the lower stopcock. Then the percolation rate should be kept moderate, that is neither too fast nor too slow. If the rate is too fast, then menstruum will be required in large quantity. And in case of slow rate of percolation, the extraction process will slow down during percolation. The drug column in the percolator should always be moist. This can be achieved by inverting a menstruum bottle with a delivery tube over the percolator so that the tube dips into the menstruum layer on the drug column. So this also avoids the need to constantly keep an eye. The finished product has been collected and the extraction considered to be completed by performing chemical test for active ingredient, collecting a few drops towards the end and of percolation. Then pressing the mark, in that the mark left behind the percolator is removed and pressed using a tincture press or a hydraulic press. These aids in recovering the liquid remaining in the mark. However, mark expression does not achieve complete removal of menstruum, thus it is distilled using specially designed solvent recovery stills. Then step 7th, in that adjustment of volume, the liquid obtained after mark expression is mixed with the percolate and the mixture is added with more menstruum to make up the desired volume. Then step 8, in that clarification, so it is carried out by subsidence of filtration to obtain a clear finished preparation. These are the 8 steps used in the percolation method. Okay, then next one is modified percolation. The different method of modified percolation are discussed in this below. So intermittent percolation, in this method percolation is followed by maceration so that the menstruum and the drug particles remain in contact for a prolonged period. So this results in greater extraction using small quantity of menstruum. So repercolation, in this method of modified percolation, the same volume of menstruum is used in divided quantities of drug extraction. So the active constituents of drug are completely extracted with the first portion of the menstruum. The percolate from the first lot is used as the menstruum for the second lot. And this continues the drug powder to be extracted divided into 4 to 4 or 5 lots. The repercolation method aims to extract maximum. Then constituents using minimum quantity of menstruum, this method, although it is not used widely as the drug in the last percolator undergoes completely extraction by the time the final percolate is obtained in desired volume. Then third one is hot percolation. In that, this method modifies the efficiency of percolation by applying higher temperatures which can be tolerated by the active constituents and the menstruum, and also the finished product remains unaffected. So hot percolation in that perform at a higher temperature using a hot water jacketed percolator achieves complete extraction with the little volume of the menstruum. Only water can be used as a menstruum in this method. So hot percolation can be used for drugs whose active constituents are thermolabile and if a volatile menstruum is used. Then reserved percolation, in that this method involves reserving the first part of the percolate, which measures to almost 3/4 of the finished preparation, and continuing percolation till complete extraction is achieved. The first percolate is comparatively more concentrated and contains soluble ingredients in maximum amounts. The succeeding percolates are less. So concentrate, although fresh menstruum with maximum solvent actions is employed, but the drug is exhausted and contains ingredients in small amounts. Then the reserved percolation is used when the drug is prepared in 1:1 or 2:1 ratio and when the product is fluid. On completion of extraction, the mark is pressed. The expressed liquid is mixed with the succeeding percolate and the mixture is then concentrated to a volume less than 1:4 of the finished preparation by vacuum distillation. The concentrate is mixed with the reserved percolate, that is the first portion, and the final volume is adjusted with fresh menstruum after assay. So the advantage in that the reserved percolate with maximum amount of ingredients does not require heat treatment. So the method is economic as the complete percolate is not distilled. Then the reserved percolate forms no precipitate due to solvent fractionation, which would occur if the complete percolate was distilled. Then disadvantage of this modified percolation method, in that this method cannot be used if the concentrated preparation is a dry product. Okay, so these all are about maceration, percolation and digestion techniques used in the extractions method of pharmacognosy and phytochemistry. Okay, so with this we are conclude the second part of this chapter, basics of phytochemistry. The remaining content will be discussed in next video lectures. Thank you. Happy learning. Stay safe. Keep studying more, listening more and practicing more to understand the lessons completely. So please subscribe and like and share more and more to my YouTube channel. So thank you.